I think Congressman Ron Paul over the last few months has seen a lot of his positions on issues vindicated, particularly with his desire to have the Federal Reserve audited, and it's gaining a lot of steam. One of my big supporters, Senator Jim DeMint, is the sponsor of that bill in the Senate, and it's something I would support as well.